You know what do with the apples in 10 minutes?
Come on, Richard!
Stop it!
I know one thing only. I know that Arthur's dead. And you killed him.
I did not kill Arthur. Come in.
Yes,
I know who you are, young man. Just come right over here and just wait right here for a minute because my wife is a little upset. Will you wait here, please? Helen, that was a damn silly thing to say to me.
Silly?
Yes.
Yes, yes, of course. You think everything's silly. This house is silly. I'm silly. The president's silly. And Arthur was silly.
If you really loved Arthur as much as you say that you do...
Where Arthur was concerned, you never even gave love a break. But you could have tried.
You mean...
Yes. Dr. Salah could have helped you.
Helen, we've got to decide about the services for Arthur. We can't keep the Atwells waiting.
Must you make a farce out of everything?
Oh, Helen.
Send him away.
Helen, we've got a set list once and for all for everybody's sake.
You filthy swine. Why must you always hurt me?
Helen, please.
All right. Have it your own way. You always do.
I want to conclude this business as quickly as possible. Let's get to it. All right, come on, kid. Come on, let's get to it.
Yes, of course. Which service have you decided on?
Well, I don't know.
We can give you atonement, empowerment, dissemination, or eternalization.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Well, that would be embalmed, buried, scattered, or burned.
Burned. That's good. Burned.
Now then, let's see. Will you require a niche in our sanctum sanatorium, or would you prefer to keep the ashes at home?
Not at home, pal. Not at home. No.
If you'll just sign the order form.
Yeah. Get this over with.
Where is the loved one?
Oh, you mean Arthur? He's in the kitchen. I put him on the breakfast bar. Get him out of
here. Oh, yes, every anniversary, a card of remembrance is set without charge. And it reads, your little Arthur is thinking of you and wagging his tail in heaven tonight.
That's beautiful, very beautiful.
Don't touch Arthur.
Helen, we're 5 minutes late now for dinner at the Apples. Helen, please.
Stay where you are.
Shall I put my hands up?
No, take Arthur and go.
Don't you dare.
Helen, this is ridiculous. I'm getting hungry.
Stop!
All right, go ahead and shoot me. Shoot me!
Yes, you'd like that, wouldn't you? Always wanting the easy way out. Well, this time you're not going to get it.
Stop!
No! Then I don't want to live! Take
Arthur and run.
I don't want to
live! Take him and run.
Arthur! Arthur! Oh, sweet Arthur!
Hello, operator?
Arthur!
Hello, Dr. Salad. Do me a favor, honey, will you? Will you call the Atwells and tell them we'll be late for dinner?
Yes, madam, yes, yes. You'll be in very good company.
Mm-hmm.
Rin Tin Tin, Lassie, Trigger Silver, they're all here. Little Sheba, Mr. Ed.
Mm-hmm.
Fine, you bet. Well, listen, why don't I drop by your place with one of our brochures and I'll fill you in on our services, all right? Fine, you bet, right away. Bye now. How'd you make out, kid?
Oh, quite well. Just another well-adjusted American couple.
Hmm.